published 7:38 Eastern Standard Time, the 11th of February 2018, updated 15:02 Eastern Standard Time, the 11th of February 2018. She famously played the third wheel to Scarlett Johansson and Javier Bardem in Vicky Cristina Barcelona. But Rebecca Hall appears to be rediscovering her duality with many men in her latest film Permission, which was released in US cinemas on Friday. In racy scenes, the 35-year-old star goes topless as she embarks on a steamy romance with Downton Abbey actor Dan Stevens, also 35. Bearing all, Rebecca Hall has gone topless for her latest film Permission, as she embarks on a steamy romance with Downton Abbey star Dan Stevens. Rebecca shows off her enviable physique in the scenes, while Dan shows off his muscular arms as they frolicked on a patterned rug. The brunette beauty, who also directed the film, stars as a woman on the brink of a marriage proposal from her boyfriend, Dan Stevens, but is impeded by the suggestion to test date other men before she ultimately settles down. In another scene, the Iron Man star showcases her washboard abs in an unbuttoned shirt and lacy black pants, toned physique. In another scene, the Iron Man star showcases her washboard abs in an unbuttoned shirt and lacy black pants steamy, in racy scenes, the 35-year-old star flaunts her ample assets as she tenderly cuddles the actor, also 35, on a rug. Last month, Rebecca announced she was pregnant with her first child in an Instagram post, sharing a picture of herself cradling her bump. Grinning with delight, it was clear Vicky Cristina Barcelona star Rebecca couldn't be happier about her pregnancy. She wrote, "Whole lot of new coming with this new year, wishing you and yours a 2018 of joy, magic, hope, wonder and all those other joyful, hopeful new start words. Happy New Year." The screen siren married her Machine L co-star Morgan Spector in 2015. It comes after the actress revealed she is giving back the salary she earned for appearing in an upcoming Woody Allen movie, and says she would not work with the director again. Rebecca said in an Instagram post that she's donating the money she earned from a rainy day in New York to the newly formed Time's Up Coalition, formed by entertainers in the wake of dozens of high-powered men in show business facing accusations of UAL assault, harassment and misconduct. Hall's move comes in response to criticisms of Hollywood hypocrisy from Dylan Farrow, who alleges that the director Yuli molested her when she was 7 years old, and his adopted daughter, Alan, has denied the allegations that made international headlines amid his parting from Mia Farrow in 1992 for more than 25 years, making a statement. Hall took to Instagram to reveal she will donate her salary from Woody Allen's upcoming movie, A Rainy Day in New York, to the Time's Up movement.